Hi friends, in this video I'm going to write a small Kotlin program to reverse a list of numbers. So in this program we have a main function which has a list of integers, and then we're going to pass this list to another method called reverse. Inside this reverse method we are going to create a mutable array list. Why mutable? Because we need to add the integers from the reverse order. So that's why we are creating a mutable list. Then we start iterating the integer list one by one. And inside the for loop, we're going to pick up the last element one by one and then add it to the result list. And finally, we are going to return the list. So when I run this program, I'm able to see the list is printed in the reverse order. I've written another method to reverse the integer list, which is simpler than the earlier one. So we're going to pass the integer list to this method. And here we have created a mutable list to hold the results. And one major change is we're going to start from the last element and then start iterating one by one. If you see here, I in list size down to 0. So it will start from the end and move towards the beginning. So we take each element from the reverse order and then add it to the result. When I run this program, I'm able to see the array in the reverse order. Hope this small program is useful. Thank you.